Aloha folks, you might have noticed the gas company trucks have disappeared from the road. In its place, Hawai'i Gas trucks have appeared. What's going on? Well, to find out the scoops, we have Jill Tokunaga from Hawai'i Gas. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
So I think the first question is, what happened to the gas company?
The gas company hasn't changed. We've just changed our name to Hawai'i Gas.
And there's no change in ownership?
Nope, not at all. Same ownership, same management, same great people and products.
So tell us about the Hawai'i Gas name.
Well, we wanted Hawai'i to be part of our name. We're incredibly proud to be local, and we've been in Hawai'i for over 100 years, and it just made sense to have Hawai'i as part of our name. The gas part of Hawai'i Gas, that's what we do. We provide gas energy for cooking, drying, water heating, barbecues, tiki torches.
But not gasoline, right?
No, not gasoline, not that kind of gas. We get that all the time, though.
So along with your new name is a brand new slogan. What's the thinking behind that?
Hawai'i Gas, a clean energy company, it's a reminder that we are helping to lead the way to a clean energy future for Hawai'i. Gas is the cleanest burning fossil fuel, using 40% less energy than traditional sources. We even produce our own synthetic natural gas. What we do is we take a waste product from a petroleum refinery process that's normally thrown away. And then what we do is we create gas energy from it, and then we power gas appliances throughout Hawai'i. And that's very eco-friendly. And I think that's the kind of thinking and mindset that we want people to have as we try to meet our goals for sustainable and renewable energy in Hawai'i.
One final question. How would you complete this sentence? Hawai'i Gas is?
Good energy.
Thanks for joining us. There you go. I'm Justin Cruz with the story behind the name change to Hawai'i Gas.